Hey, what's up, guys? Hope everyone out there is doing well. My name is Mike, and it's time for us to get into another music reaction. So, guys, this is a new artist to the channel. His name is Bjössi Thor. I'm sorry if I'm saying that incorrectly. Featuring Mackenzie Wasner. The song is called A Few Words. This is kind of a weird one, man. When I hear parts of songs that I think I might like, I try to jot down the name of it in my phone, in my notepad. And I had that written in my notepad. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see that. But I heard this song somewhere. And I got enough information about it to put the artist's name and the song in there. And I can't remember where I heard it or what it sounded like. So there's a couple in my phone that I've just written that down. And I don't remember where I heard it. This is one of them. So we're going into this one kind of blind because I could not find much about this gentleman here trying to search online, and I couldn't find any lyrics either. So we're going into this one kind of blind, like I said. From what I heard, it sounded good enough for me to write it in my notepad, so this is about as blind as we're going into one, but we're gonna do it, man. Without further ado, this is Bjössi Thor, A Few Words. I don't even know what kind of music this is. Hopefully it's awesome. Okay. Sounds great.
I spoke a few words. Now they've been said, and it's too late to try.
Oh, her voice.
I want you to try to change my mind.
I see why I wrote this down. This is beautiful.
Sing me a song. Sing me a song to last my life. Give me a line. Give me a line for one more song.
Wow.
The music fades. I can't escape our history.
Okay.
My body, it caves, I can't forget. I let you go.
Okay, hold on. Let's just talk about this for a moment. I'm pleasantly surprised, man. This sounds absolutely beautiful. Wow. And this, I'm assuming that's Mackenzie singing. What a voice, man. I'll be damned if I can remember where I heard part of this. I have no idea, but I see why I jotted it down, because this sounds beautiful, man. Very folk sounding. I don't know if this is a European gentleman or if what country he's from. I would assume just from the name, Europe. Maybe Norwegian or something, but you never know, man. There's got to be like thousands of Norwegians that Norwegian named Americans too, so, or in any other country, so I don't know. But anyway, the music is absolutely beautiful. The guitar in this is just, sounds so crisp and just beautiful. They even have some strings in there. Her voice is absolutely beautiful. Just the entire tone and the melodies in this song are awesome. Let's keep going. This sounds actually extremely beautiful. And it only has 1,500 views on this. What the hell? Let's keep going.
Go, but I don't know.
I think I hear an upright cello too.
If you are the one, then sing one song. The music fades. I can't escape our history.
Yeah, this
my
is beautiful.
Body it caves. I can't forget.
Okay.
It feels so insecure to me. Can you sing it loud?
chorus was absolutely beautiful. And her voice, man. She's an extremely good singer with good, very good control, man. There's a part, I don't remember what she was saying, but it was a chorus like da 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 da. And then she does this, I don't even know what technique you call it, but it's like da 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 da. I'm not even doing it right. I don't know how to do it. Let's see if we can find it again.
It feels so insecure to me.
I don't even know how to what to call that, but that's so beautiful.
It feels so insecure to me. Can you sing it louder? Louder than you ever made me hear your voice.
Dude, this song is great. Why does it only have 1,500 views? Guitar sounds so good.
Give me a line for one more song. The music fades. I can't escape our history.
Oh, dude, this song's so good.
I can't forget.
Get the chorus again.
Can you sing it faster? It feels so insecure to me.
Tracks.
Louder than you ever made me hear your voice. Can you sing it faster?
This is so good.
It feels so insecure to me. Can you sing it louder? Louder than you ever made me hear your voice. Can you sing it faster? It feels so insecure.
This what a freaking absolutely awesome and beautiful surprise, man. Holy crap. Bjössi Thor, a few words, featuring Mackenzie Wasner. Whoa. God dang it. I wish I remember why I wrote this down, man. I am absolutely blown away. This was such a good song. Wow, her voice, everything about this. Instrumentally, everything was just perfect. Everything was mixed perfectly. Mackenzie's voice is like freaking dripping with honey. Very good technique. She's very skilled. She has very good control. They even had a part where they were doing multi-track vocals of her, doing some harmonies and stuff with herself. That was excellent. If Bjössi is the guy playing guitar, he's a great guitarist. And man, some of the little melodies he was doing, absolutely beautiful, man. I just absolutely love this song. It's so catchy, man. The lyrics weren't included in the lyrics, and there was no comments on the video either, so I don't, you know, I could kind of hear the words, right?
You feel so insecure to me.
What a great song, man. Holy crap.
It feels so insecure to me.
There's that technique she does again. I think I hear that in country music sometimes. I don't know what you call that. Like, I can't even do it.
Feels so insecure.
Feels so. I can't do it. But wow, what an absolutely lovely, beautiful song, man. I need to check out the rest of this guy's stuff. If anyone knows, like, if this song is in a movie or something, let me know, guys. Because I have no idea where I heard part of this from. I'm so curious now, because usually there's some other songs I have where I'm like, oh yeah, I remember. I was in whatever store and I heard that part of that song. But this one completely, I don't know, man. I hope you guys like this one. If you tuned into this video, I absolutely loved it. This is an immediate, like, one of the best things I've ever reacted to on the channel. That's how much I like this song. It's going on my playlist for one of the best songs I've heard on the channel. This was great. If you made it this far into the video, please go check out Bjössi Thor. And my apologies again if I'm saying that incorrectly. I did see that he had some songs on Spotify. I think there's more videos on YouTube also. And I don't know if each song features a different person or what, but I'd be interested in hearing this Mackenzie's music as well if she has her own songs. What a beautiful song, man. If you made it this far in the video, please go check Bjössi Thor out. Thank you for hanging out with me and enjoying some beautiful music with me. And we'll see you guys in the next one.